Now an update on a hunter being charged after another member of his hunting party was shot and killed. We first reported earlier this month about the death of 26-year-old Simon Howell. He was shot while hunting in Grand County. Now we know another member of that hunting group, Harry Watkins, is charged with criminally negligent homicide. He is expected in court next month.